Hi, my name is Josh, and I'm here with Cross Shred Japan. Today, I'm riding the November Art Freedom. This soft twin snowboard is ideal for getting in the air and landing it stable. And I'm gonna use it today to teach you the steps to doing an ollie. This fundamental trick is the basis for almost anything we wanna do on snow. Step one is a tail press. Slide our board underneath us, balancing our body over the tail, keeping our torso upright and our nose in the air. Step two is a hop where we land flat over our board, knees bent, and we keep our body low. Step three, we put step one and step two together. Slide our board, balance over the tail, hop, land nice and low. Keeping our knees bent, eyes forward. One more time. When you're first learning to ollie, start small. Be most concerned with taking off the tail and landing flat and straight and low on both feet. And for you goofy footers out there in the world, here it is, Goofy. No problem. You can practice your ollie at home. Let's start off by working on the tail press. Move your hips back, keep the torso upright, balance over the tail. To get out of the tail press, just bring your body back to the center, sink down with both knees. One more time. Next step, see if you can hop to a tail press. So hop up, pull your board underneath you, body over the tail, pull up the nose, and then land back with both feet flat, body low. One more time. Now to get a real clean ollie, I'm gonna push hard off my tail, bring my nose up, and then follow that with both of my knees. Work on these steps at your house, and you'll be doing all these in no time.
Join us in Hot Club.